clear, Mr. Kinney's not a scientist. I am. He's the CEO of the Weather Channel now. I was the founder of the Weather Channel, not the co-founder.
And I'm glad you did, because I am addicted to the Weather Channel. I watch a lot of cable news.
Now. Hold on just a minute. I'm not done. And CNN has taken a very strong position on global warming that it is a consensus. Well, there is no consensus in science. Science isn't a vote. Science is about facts. And if you get down to the hard, cold facts, there's no question about it. Climate change is not happening. There is no significant man-made global warming now. There hasn't been any in the past, and there's no reason to expect any in the future. There's a whole lot of baloney, and yes, it has become a big political point of the Democratic Party and part of their platform, and I regret it's become political instead of scientific, but the science is on my side.
I don't think we're going to come to a conclusion about the topic right here. What I do wonder,
well,
though, is when
not,
you
see...
Well,
I know we're not, because you wouldn't allow it to happen on CNN, but I'm happy that I got on the air and got a chance to talk to your viewers. Hello, everybody. No global warming.
What I do wonder is when you see the government, when you see NASA, when you see other institutions say that 97% of climate scientists agree, do you think they're making it up? What I don't understand is how you square that.
Well, that's a manipulated figure, and let me explain it to you. The government puts out about $2.5 billion directly for climate research every year. It only gives that money to scientists who will produce scientific results that support the global warming hypothesis of the Democrat Party of position. So they don't have any choice. If you're going to get the money, you got to support their position. Therefore, 97% of the scientific reports published support global warming. Why? Because those are the ones the government pays for, and that's where the money is. It's real simple. But that doesn't mean it's right. That doesn't make it true. That only makes it bought and paid for. The money goes in circles.
I'm not a scientist, so I'm not going to try to refute you
on
the facts.
Well, that's the truth.
I'll simply say that the vast majority...
Please stand back from this issue and let the two sides be on the air.